Dara. Welcome to my kitchen. So I molded the meatloaf for you. This was the fun part, okay? So now we got our molding. Oh, check it out. Okay. So we got our molding going in, right, girl? So this is what I want you to do. This is how it's going to be the cheesy meatloaf. Let's make an indentation in the center. So we're going to make an indentation. We're going to open it. Then that's when you're going to get the cheese. And let's just put the cheese in the middle. Then once you get the cheese in the middle, look, Dara, then we're just going to close it up. It gets a little messy, but it's okay. So we're going to close it and get a little paper.